the police report is completely 180 degrees different than what you see in the video. And this is what people have been talking about, this pattern of unarmed African-American men being killed, and then police reports saying, I was in fear of my life.
This might be happening, so why don't God I can feel like really I could imagine some Annie Angelou's. Now we are free. What a beautiful day. I'm allowed to enjoy the view of Lil Lab and Kinshasa for free. Oh, this is great to me, but I see people in Africa without bad behavior, racing fists for justice, like Fina and Stig got shot. I see my dead body. It seems my life has been a repetition for me, a competition between addiction, depression. God, what's my solution?